grab some legs. Alright, I nearly didn't even get here. I spent all day Saturday at a roller coaster park with my son. The park's called Magic Mountain. Has anyone heard of Magic Mountain? The biggest, baddest roller coasters in the world. And I hate roller coasters. My son loves them. And they have the biggest roller coaster in the world. And he said, we'll start with that one. And I found muscles in my ass so I didn't even know I had them. There's another one there we went on that I think it's got the most G-forces of any roller coaster in the world. And a lot of people black out riding this thing. You pay $100 and black out. Anyway, I nearly spilled my beer on that one, guys. Tomo's got his eyes on and the top of his head. We have got a superstar who was in the wings, and he was just talking to me before and said everyone knows him as a comedian, but he sort of gets a bit jealous because he said, I'm quite possibly the greatest singer in Australia and I never ever get a run. And I said, you know what, today's your lucky day. So would you please welcome to launch your singing career, the fabulous, the beautiful, the best looking man in country music, Darren Carley. I've set that mic there, is that the right height for you?
You needed the same height, but just turned around the other way.
I've got to come and see your show too and get some new jokes, brother.
It's the end of the school
story. It's
cheap. You lose some weight. Thanks for giving me that.
Nothing better in the morning than a good firm stool, I reckon.
Where did I end up in the middle of this?
It's the end of your career now.
I'll wait for it again.
Travis, I don't know if you got Travis's latest album, but it's one of the best albums to come out of Australia in probably the last 10 years. So make sure you get it. It's bloody amazing. I really mean that. That is, it's fantastic. You might have an album you'd like to record.
No, I Trav gave me his album and ingeniously, on the USB stick, he's been able to put them on that from before the USB sticks were
released. Well, it was the easiest way to put a bunch of bootleg Adam Harvey tracks on there to give them away free with my...
Anyway, I will say...
Well, that's what I did. I actually wiped the USB disc and put some real music on there. But anyway...
We weren't sure what we were going to sing, and then I looked at the sign and thought about where we are, and I thought there's only one thing, so here we go. This is the start. In years to come, you'll be able to say, I was there the day Darren Carley launched his solo career.
Thank you.
stage if you want to come along and check out the show.